Hometown favorites in East Texas today, Lindale native Miranda Lambert continues her book signing tour by making a stop at her local boutique, The Pink Pistol, where she signed copies of her new cookbook, Y'all Eat Yet. Now, Lambert's book includes a wide array of recipes that she says were all collected from the women who helped make her who she is today.